Hello all, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to check Windows 10 license key validity. Press Windows key plus R and type CMD in run window. Command prompt window will open. Now type slmgr/xpr and press enter. That's all, now you rock. Like and comment any doubts below this video. Thank you.